An investigation is underway following a major fire at the South African Parliament. Around 70 firefighters were still battling the blaze several hours after it began in the early hours of Sunday morning.
The roof of the building has collapsed on the one side, and the fire has spread to the new assembly. According to the officers, they've detected large cracks in the wall, which is of concern.
A lawmaker for the ruling African National Congress Party said ANC offices had been severely damaged by the fire.
The area where the fire spread through is where the ANC members of parliament is having their offices, and those offices, unfortunately, at this stage looks as if it will not be usable.
The South African president, Cyril Ramaphosa, said the fire was a terrible and devastating event. A team was put in place to protect the president's Cape Town office, which is very close to the parliament.
I believe somebody is being held right now and they are being questioned, but we need to go a lot deeper into how this type of event can take place.
Ramaphosa and many of South Africa's top politicians were in Cape Town for Saturday's funeral service of Archbishop Desmond Tutu, which took place about a block away from the Parliament precinct.